take a moment to say the Pledge of Allegiance with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
157 DCMS students still have an HP Revolve that must be swapped for a Chromebook before the end of the school year. The HP Revolves are leased devices that must be returned to HP before the end of the summer. Failing to swap out the HP Revolve for the Chromebook may cost you the price of the HP Revolve at $1,377.40, plus the cost of a replacement Chromebook at $229, and an HP transaction fee of $50. That means that the total cost to any student or family who does not swap out the Chromebook for an HP Revolve before the end of the school year, which is June 22nd, could be as high as $1,656.40. This is equivalent to purchasing 3 PlayStation 4s, or 11 hardcover sets of the Harry Potter series, or 8 Air Jordan 5 Fire Red retro shoes, or 276 9-ounce bags of Takis. The bottom line is that BCPS requires you to swap your HP Revolve for a Chromebook, and you must do so before the end of the school year, which would be June 22nd. This year, we will celebrate our 8th grade farewell activities a little differently. First, we are hosting a DCMS drive-through celebration parade on Thursday, June 17th at the Deep Creek Middle School bus loop. We hope that all of our families will feel free to decorate their vehicles and drive through the bus loop to celebrate their child's success. Students will receive their promotional certificates and can take pictures with or without family in front of the DCMS backdrop as a memory to take home. Each family will have 1 minute to take pictures at the end of the bus loop, and this time frame will be strictly enforced to provide every family this opportunity. Students with the last name starting with A through K will parade through the loop from 4:30 to 6 p.m., while those students with the last name starting with L through Z will parade through from 6 to 7:30 p.m. To continue our farewell activities, the farewell assembly will be pre-recorded and shared with students and the community on Friday, June 18th. In-person students will attend the watch party at 10 a.m. in the school building, while virtual students will view the ceremony online with their classes. The link will be provided to the students at 9:50 a.m. to provide everyone ample time to prepare. We look forward to making this year's 8th grade farewell activities something to remember. The DCMS will be a vaccination clinic site for the next 4 weeks? That's right. If you or any of your family members need your COVID vaccination, use the link you see on the screen to select your appointment between 4:30 and 7:30 p.m. for the next 4 Wednesdays. Those 4 Wednesdays are June 2nd, 9th, 16th, and 23rd. Are you interested in signing up and participating in our DCMS Summer Book Club? This year, Ms. Hill is hosting a Summer Book Club, with up to 15 participants who will meet on Thursdays during the summer school season from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. We will read, discuss, and have fun with the books chosen for this summer book club. Follow Ona's adventures as she escapes slavery right under George Washington's nose. Experience the danger in surviving the climb of a slot canyon after being separated from a parent. Join Jordan and Drew as they navigate middle school life at a bougie private school in New York City. And experience the artistry of words with the poem book Out of Wonder, Poems That Celebrate Poetry. A copy of each book is yours to keep, and all you need to do is sign up using the Google Form link in the Eagle Reader Schoology group or by copying it down from our announcement slide. Transportation will not be provided, and we will begin promptly at 9 each Thursday. It's going to be great fun, so sign up today. Last week's Smarticus question was all about the rainbow flag, the new universal symbol of the LGBTQ community, which first appeared in the 1970s by the first openly gay elected official. His name was Harvey Milk. Congratulations to Victoria O, Kamari Boast, Dominic Ermer, Cameron Adams, Nikhaili Spencer, and Summer Almany. Your Eagle Bucks are in the Eagle Buck Bank.
It is time for I Am Smarticus. When you find out the answer to the question that follows, message Muzhil, and if your answer is correct, your name will be added to the wall of Smarticuses.
For me in life, just like everybody else, I thought I'd seen it all. There was nothing that I thought could surprise me. What was thrown at me at an early age, I ran away from home because I couldn't live my truth. Several times I could have lost my life, but I believe my life was meant for something bigger than myself. Dreams do come true. When you think you've seen it all, realize you haven't. Life can still throw you that curveball. I'm due for a miracle, always living the worst case scenario. I'm over the rainbow, and the grass ain't so greener here after all. Something's telling me it's time to be the girl I always dreamed I was. Thought I seen it all. Thought I seen it all. I was so wrong, oh, for so long. Thought I seen it all. Thought I seen it all. Thought I seen it all. I found my song, love came along. Thought I seen it all.
Think, think, think. Think, think, think. Think, think, think. I've got to think, 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 think.
I'm Amanda Seals. My world is filled with all kinds of noise from all kinds of people. Meditation helps me soundproof my world and gives me clarity on what really matters. Come meditate with me. Time to meditate.
Hi, I'm Andy, and welcome to Headspace.
So no matter what's going on right now, no matter how many thoughts there are in the mind, just take a moment just to pause, to sit down. Just take a big, deep breath, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth.
Nope. Stop trying to plan the rest of your day.
And take another deep breath. Breathing in through the nose.
Breathe in. Breathe in.
And out through the mouth. Don't try and stop the thoughts. Just allow the thoughts to come and go.
Do not think about your ex. He ain't thinking about you. He probably is. Let's be real. This is your time. Stay present. Stay centered.
You feel a sense of tension, stress, frustration, whatever it might be in the body, just allow as much as possible that to be present, to come to the surface, knowing that's part of letting it go.
Letting go like all these haters need to. People want the truth, but they don't want any hurt feelings. Too bad, because I be knowing.
And take another deep breath, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth.
Stress, tension, frustration, all of the above, and I just woke up? I need a real alarm clock. So the first thing I reach for isn't my phone.
So just continuing to follow the breath in that way.
Sometimes I wish I didn't care so much. No, that's not true. I care just right.
You can't feel the movement of breath, just gently placing your hand on the stomach.
What was that saying I saw? Realize, realize, realize. See if you can say that three times. Realize, 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 realize. Nailed it. I should do my nails. Paint them a happy color like yellow.
Feeling increasingly grounded in both body and mind as you gently open the eyes again.
I'm back.